Hello YouTube, and welcome to episode number 11 of this Let's Play Dragon Age 3 Inquisition here on the Hannibal Show. So, last episode we basically found a bunch of goats and killed them, so we can feed the villager of Redcliff, and then we started our way towards the horse master Dennett. So hopefully we can get a horse. Alright, let's go up here and have a look. This might be something up here. Might be wrong, but it kind of looks like a little path, doesn't it? Maybe there is some sort of strange jumping puzzle we can do here to get up Luke Lake. Oh, we're just here. Okay, good. I know where we are. This is the lake, and there is a little house here with something. I don't know. So, let's try and find this horse master. Dennett. Yeah. By the way, are we level 6 now? That might be, actually. We are level 5. Okay, so nothing to see here. Okay, we have a little camp. Anybody in here? There's a scroll here. Let's see what this says. Templar encampment. We must be ready to fight not only the mages, but those who sympathize with them. You have not mage blood... have not the mage blood magic to trick them? Ah, whatever. There's some basic random propaganda thing. Oh, hello, everybody. How are you guys doing? Can we go around here? Let's try and do that. No, you know what? They're evil. They are Templars. Let's start with this one. Maybe we should take out the ranged people first. Because I think they are the one who's doing the most damage. Yeah, I think that is a good idea. Come on, chop, 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 chop. There we go. Alright. Do you have any cool loot here in your little camp? Whew, yes they do. We also found another miniature spinning wheel. Belt of focus, what does that do? Increase the focus gained from successful attacks by specific amount. Okay, fair enough. Looks like we have a bridge up here. Oh, hello. It's a small little camp of... yeah, let's claim this bridge. This bridge now belongs to the Inquisition. This bridge was destroyed recently, most likely in fight between the Posse Mages and Renegade Templars. Alright. Oh, oh, there's a quest here. Hello? There's a loot with a letter on it. Letter found on a dead boy. Take it back. Take it back, take it back, take it back. Dreams won't stop until you take it back to the Western Fortress. They will never stop. You will wake up screaming and find note written on your own sleeping hand. Written. What? You will wake up screaming and find notes written by your own sleeping hand. Take it back, or I will draw allies to do it for you. Okay. Whatever you say. Alright, there is a signpost here. Redcliff Village and... oh, the farms. Okay, I guess this is where we will find the horse master. Is this a lot of iron I see? Ooh, what is that? That looks like a pretty flower. Hi. Oh, it's a thing. And there is also a note here. Hello. Letter found on a dead dwarf. I don't care how many demons and apostates are in this area. The package was lost somewhere on the river north of the farms. Follow the river and find it. Or will find you, okay? I guess that is what's up there. Well, if these are farming areas... Oh, look at that! I found horses. No, I found black wolves! Holy shit! We'll take him out. There we go. Well, it's good to fight something other than the mages. Come on, little wolves. Time to be dead. There we go. Dead wolves are good wolves. Especially wolves with green eyes. Oh gosh. Did you see that? They had green eyes.
No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad. Or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
Oh, maybe, maybe. What do we have here? Nothing else. Oh gosh. So there are wolves here. Wolves about. You discovered the Redcliff Farms, okay. This is a little bit scary. Knock knock, anybody home? Oh, I found stuff. Gold and a Dalish toy. Why not? And there's something behind here, it looks like. It's probably upside here. This looks hostile to me, and let's not, they're probably part of some sort of herd. Let's just let them just stay there for now, I think. Is this the way up? Oh, look, there is a skull. Can we get up here? Yeah, we can. Good. Some flowers. Alright, let's see if we can find more of those shiny things. Okay, there is one right there. There's one right there. Oh, there's one right here as well. Okay, so 3 out of 5. 5 out of 5. Well, there's probably some more this way as well. Where could it be? It's hard to say. Oh, there it is. There we go. So that, now we have like found 5 more shard locations, I guess. Alright, let's, I wonder, are they hostile? I really don't hope so. And they look mean. They look very mean. Yeah, let's just ignore them.
You joined the Inquisition when Seeker Pendergast questioned you.
She was very insistent that I help.
Interesting.
What's interesting?
It's surprising that an Elven apostate is the one who joined the Inquisition voluntarily.
Yeah, isn't it? Oh look, there is a rift up here. But it looks like more people have leveled up. Let's press the right key, shall we? Alright, so he is basically the healer. We did have some sort of... protective barrier spring into place around you automatically when you are badly injured. I don't think that is something we should do right now. Oh gosh, come on. You have learned to cast barrier with more stable magic pattern. Cooldown reduction 4% duration. I think perhaps a better cooldown is in order, so we can cast it more often. Rejuvenating barrier, and that means when you or your allies have an active barriers, the beneficial energy invigorates them and helps them recover mana and stamina more quickly. Ooh. All right, let's do that. Man, let's go into this farm area here. Oh, look, I think this is where the horse master
this
lives.
Be the horse master.
Oh, is this the horse master? Hello. How are you doing?
And who are you then?
Oh, wait.
Talk to my father if you have business here.
Okay. We also could level up the other characters as well. I kind of forgot about that. Yeah, I'm horrible at this. This was the way, the Vanguard way. Alright, let's see here. Looks like we don't have Battle Roar, Taunt, I don't know. This damage returned, okay, so every time they strike at her, they will get 50% of the damage back. Passively? I think that is a good idea. And you, Varric. How are you doing? We are going for the Bianca thing. I think we also had some sort of... chain reaction or shockwave? Knocks enemy back. I mean, explosive shots now knock back your main target. Or shrapnel. I think we're going to go for the shrapnel. Pit cushion. Okay, so... was that the thing we were going for? Pincushion? We get 5% more damage? Alright. Well, hopefully that will help him do something. And we're gonna play as me, Hannibal. Hi!
Can we... Who are you then? Talk to my father if you have business here.
Alright, alright, alright. But there was a Fade Rift here, wasn't there? Okay, what is that? Horrible... Oh, look at that. Is that, oh, it's a shard. Hello. 4 out of 22 shards found. And... an Onyx. Alright, I'll take that.
Hello, speak to the master, if you have business here.
Alright, Burn.
Speak Bron. To the master. You have business here.
Okay, okay, okay. I'll speak to the master. Looks like we also have a quest in here. Hi. Knock, knock. No, we can't open it. It's locked. Oh, there's the Fade Rift. Is this the master? Oh, there is something here. You just hold on, hold your horses, Mr. Horse Master. We'll talk to you. What is that? Battle of Thedas. Okay. No idea what that was all about.
The Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back.
That's right.
Someone did. Never thought it'd be a Haller rider from the Wildlands, though. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as Horse Master. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
Yeah, that's right. We are.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment.
Oh, come on.
I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
Alright. I assume we have time. Got a problem with me? Let's not do that. That seems very hostile, doesn't it? I agree to your terms.
That sounds more than reasonable.
Glad to hear it. My wife Elena manages the farms, and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plowneck they gave you. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden Forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition.
Okay. New operations available. Okay, are we starting to operate? I don't know. Look, but looks like some of the people now start giving us quests. How about you, Mister Elena? You're his wife, aren't you?
I heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
Alright, tell me about those wolves.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like darkspawn during the Blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like it. I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
All right. Goodbye, fair lady.
Farewell.
Ooh, you're growing elf root here. All right, let me have some. There we go. Cool. I didn't know you could grow elf root like that. Gosh, that's a horrible sound here. Hi, Bronn.
The Master doesn't want me handing those refugees weapons until they've got any hope of defending themselves. If you put up a few watchtowers, we'd all have more warning before the next attack.
Okay, so you want us to build a watchtower?
You said you had a way to help the refugees.
I do. There are too many hills in these parts, good places for raiders and bandits to gather. I've marked good spots on the map. You set up watchtowers there, I'll talk to the Master and get your people weapons.
All right. Seems, seems like a cool idea, Bronn. All right. Are there anything of interest here? No. Still have a locked door, though. Require death hand, find tools. Oh, so we can... Let me see here. Find tools. Is that something we have to unlock? Like here, perhaps? Caltrops. No. Doesn't look like it's stealth. Evade. Wow. Alright. Maybe it's something like the potions. We just have to... Oh, come on, Beric. There we go. I'm trying to control you. Is this my horse? Mount? Oh yeah, mission complete. Press shift to... And what the hell is that button? Okay, next to the backspace. Let's see here. Can we... Oh, we got one power. Good. There we go. There must be a better way to dismount. Like pressing F again. Let's try. No. That kind of doesn't do anything. Well, this is gonna be fun.
Fancy trying out one of my courses?
Sure. Explain those races, would you please?
What kind of racing are you talking about?
I set up a course over there with stakes in the ground. It's too narrow to race directly, so I time it with a sand glass. You try to ride the course before I call time.
All right, I'll give it a try.
I'll try one of your courses.
Wonderful. Get your horse and I'll set up the stakes.
All right. Okay, where are the stakes? Oh, these are the stakes? Oh, kind of like, okay, I get it. So we'll just run through the stakes here. Oh, this seems fair enough. Doesn't it? Come on, hurry. Didn't it say shift to run? Kind of feel like we're not running. Is this... Alright. How did we do? Oh yeah, and we have to dismount with this button. Oh gosh, I will never be able to dismount. No, thank you.
I'll speak with you later.
Alright, take care, Serana. I'll probably be back and race some more. Alright. I don't like horses. Well, excuse me. Can we get out of the stable, please? Oh, gosh. Hello? Alright. Can we attack from the horse, I wonder? Well, let's see if we can find some animals to kill. Like... This? No? Oh, this is just the buffaloes, or whatever they are called. Now look at this. Let's go and have a look. There we go. And there seems to be a quest in here. Hello? Oh, there's a note. Of course there is a note. There's notes everywhere. A letter in an empty house. Endrin. They're telling everyone to leave until the mages and Templars stop burning down everything. I saw the way the merchant were looking, though. If we just flee, they will pick our homes clean. I'm taking our little project to the caves in the hills up north. Okay. You know the one. I'll be safe there until this is all this all blows over. Hessel. Okay. To the hills to the north. Should we take a look? North is this way. Oh, look at that. We have something here. Set up a camp. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Set up camp or keep moving.
Well, we're gonna set up camp because we're cool like that. Oh yeah. You have something to say?
Nothing to report, sir.
Nothing?
Nothing to report.
Are you sure? Gain one power. All right. Do we have any? Oh, we do. Oh, we can deliver another thing here. Craft some more cages. That will give us more ward. Or more influence. Oh gosh. One plus in power. Okay. Oh, there is a quest here? Am I missing something?
I've news, sir.
You do? Alright. Report.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Oh gosh, we need obsidian? Alright. Let's go to the cave to the north here and see what we find. Caves to the north. Maybe this is where we are going to build a watchtower? Seems reasonable. Okay, we can hear something down here. Hello. Another shard. And we have Templars. Alright. Good. By the way, what kind of level are they? They're level 5. And so are we. So. Oh gosh. They died before I can toss the spell. Well, wait, what? Oh, there is an elf root. I thought we were getting loot. Oh, how silly was I. I have a feeling this is a great spot to place a watchtower, right? Ah, there we go. Mark location. Build us a watchtower! Wow, this was not very impressive, was it? Alright. I was, in my mind, I thought we were getting like a Minecraft session where we could build our own watchtower. Oh, that would have been cool. Build your own watchtower. Man. Oh, look at that, we have hostiles here as well. Hello, how are you doing? Aha! Oh gosh, hello! A sellsword? No, it's a sellsword. Excuse me. Ow, shit! Eat fireball, mister. Yeah, you better run. Oh! Ay! Come on. Yeah, you just stay there. Man, he was, tough to kill. Loot. Like loot. Like silk. Alright. But caves to the north. Well, there is something here. Oh gosh, I guess I can see it. No? Well, there is something here. There we go. What is this? This is... What is it? Cunning Carta Coat? Alright, I'll take that. Quest complete. Are you kidding me? Was that everything? No, it was not everything. I kind of missed a big treasure chest here. Alright, we have a shocking staff. Shocking but true. And a handheld hammer. If I had a hammer. Hammer in the morning. All through the night. Let's have a look at the map. I don't think there is a cave here. I think they're just the hinterlands. Let's go down here. Is that, by the way, is that the... It's a quest we haven't taken before. Maybe it is the raiding, racing thing. It might be. It might be. We should probably check it out, though. Oh. Oh, yeah, the Fade Rift. Oh, shit. Hello? What the hell is that? A lesser tower? Where did he go? No idea. Ooh, what the heck? You bastard! You teleported. Oh, let's claim this. I claim this! No, I'll have to fight. Be done fighting first. Oh look, it has a lot of hit points it looks like. This is a great rift, I think. Alright, we'll take out the melee people. Oh gosh. How the heck? Oh shit. I don't know what's going on here, but those demons were, oh, horrible to fight. Are we fighting anything? Yeah, there's still a wraith here. Alright, let's close this sucker. And... Boom! Oh yeah.
How do you write as you do, Varric? I can never find the proper words.
You write? Really?
I've needed to describe events in reports. They always come off as...
Dry, boring, lifeless, stale.
You are an ass.
Just helping you find those words.
Alright. So let's claim this for the Inquisition! There we go. Tyrda's lover. Alright. Basically a story of some sort. Alright. We have so much stuff to do here. Oh, there's something right up here. Let's, should we go up here? Astmari in the Hinterlands. Find and complete all Astronium pedestals in Hinterlands. We have found one of three. What is that? Oh, it's just a fence. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. It's kind of right up here, I think. Yeah, it is. What is an astronomy? Oh, I see evil people, outlaws. Okay, let's, can we, not be entangled in a fight with them? I don't think so. And I think we're gonna go around so we can get a better angle at them. I think that might be a good idea. Can you stop putting shields on me? We're kind of not in a fight right now, I think. Aha! There we go. Is there any stuff here? Nope. Alright. Wait, who are we shooting? Alright, I can't tell anymore. Yeah, you better be shocked. Alright, he died. Now it's your turn, Mr. Archer. Alright, good. Alright, we have some dead goats here, and reinforced shield, semi, I don't know what that is, but I know what this is loot, and a soldier's nemesis, well, that seems like a good one. Oh, more loot, oh gosh, I like this place. Ooh, enchanted explosive shot ring. Okay, rogue only. Okay, okay. And there is... Hello! How are you doing, Mr. Bear? Alright, let's shock him. Maybe he will be paralyzed. Yeah, you better run, Mr. Bear. Oh, yeah. Eat lightning. We're out of mana. Alright, shock him again. Alright. This went much better. Oh, hello. What are we fighting now? No idea anymore. Alright. Bear, did you drop anything? Any loot at all? Ram's letter. Okay, so the bear didn't drop anything. That was a little bit disappointing. What were we doing? We were looking for something. I feel the water looks a little bit strange. In this angle, I feel like the water should flow much, much, much faster. But that might just be me. Oh, fuck, there's another bear here. Hello? And shock him. There we go. The bear is actually level 8. We are just level 5, but he's just one, so... He killed Solas? Like, in one shot? Alright, so maybe level 8 is... Hey, Solas, can you please get up? There we go. Bear hide. Okay, so we can make medium armor of it. Okay, we'll take it. We'll take it. And oh yeah, it's the star sign thing. I think we're gonna do that next episode. So yeah, I think this is it for this episode. I really hope you like it. If you did, oh shit, there is more bears here. Oh fuck, no. Alright, we do have to take this trip again next time. So yeah, I really hope you liked this episode. If you did, don't be afraid to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. But most of all, don't forget to keep smiling!